A warm welcome to all of you in this online maths lesson for second class. Kids, today we are going to do some multiple choice questions based on learning outcome exercises of your book. Here is the first question. The weight of a football is dash the weight of a pencil. And the four options for this are: option A is more than, option B is less than, option C is equal to, and option D is none of these. As we all know very well, the weight of a football is more than the weight of a pencil. When we hold them, we can feel the weight of a football, which is more than the weight of a pencil. So option A, more than, is the correct option here, and we put a tick mark at option A. Now here is the second question. If the weight of Raman's bag is equal to the weight of 20 apples and the weight of Sheetal's bag is equal to the weight of 15 apples, then which of these is incorrect? Option A is Raman's bag is heavier than Sheetal's bag. Option B is Raman's bag has weight equal to the weight of Sheetal's bag. Option C is Raman's bag is lighter than Sheetal's bag. And option D is all the above are not correct. We have already learnt weight of Raman's bag is equal to 20 apples and weight of Sheetal's bag is equal to 15 apples. And 20 is more than 15. So Raman's bag is heavier than Sheetal's bag. Let's check which option is incorrect. Option A is Raman's bag is heavier than Sheetal's bag. This is correct. Option B is Raman's bag has weight equal to weight of Sheetal's bag. This statement is incorrect. Option C is Raman's bag is lighter than Sheetal's bag. This is also incorrect. Option D is all the above are incorrect. We have seen option A is correct, but option B and C both are incorrect. So all the above are not correct. Option D is the required statement and we will put a tick mark at option D. All the above are not correct. Now it's time for third question. Which statement is correct? Here we can see four glasses having different quantities of water. Option A is empty totally. Option B is half filled. Option C is filled more than half. And option D is full. Let's see the options and find the correct one. Option A is water in glass A is less than the water in glass B. Option B is water in glass C is more than the water in glass D. Option C is water in glass B is more than the water in glass C. And option D is water in glass B is equal to the water in glass D. Let's check the options. Option A is water in glass A is less than the water in glass B. This option is correct. But we must check the other options also. At option B, water in glass C is more than the water in glass D. But we can see the water in glass C is actually less than the water in glass D. So this option is incorrect. Now move to option C. Water in glass B is more than the water in glass C. But actually the water in glass C is more than water in glass B. So this option is also incorrect. Option D is water in glass B is equal to the water in glass D. Kids, you can see clearly water in glass B is less than water in glass D. So option A is the correct statement here. Water in glass A is less than the water in glass B. This statement is correct at option A. So we are going to put a tick mark at option A. Fourth and last question for today's lesson, arrange in increasing order of height. Here we have some lovely friends. Yes, these are four animals, a frog, a rabbit, a giraffe, and a dog. We have to arrange them in increasing order of their heights. In increasing order, we have to choose the smallest or the shortest one firstly. So look carefully at these four friends. The frog is the shortest one. Then amongst the three left, rabbit is the shortest. Then between dog and the giraffe, the dog is the shorter one. Then the tallest one is giraffe. Yes, giraffe is the tallest animal here. So this same order is visible in option C. Yes, option C is the correct option, which is showing the increasing order of their heights. So we will put a tick mark at option C. Now it's homework time, kids. As always, you have to revise all these MCQs at your home carefully and neatly note down in your notebooks. Now we have one more question here. If the weight in both the pans of a balance scale is same, then what is the position of the pointer of the scale? And the four options are: option A is straight, option B is bent towards right, option C is bent towards left, and option D is keeps on moving. Think carefully and you have to tick the right option. Stay tuned to your online videos. We will meet in the next video. Take care. Bye.